Okay, we need to talk about this backpack thing. It's very demeaning. I'm the Grim Reaper, for goodness sake. I used to have a chariot of 400 burning horses. My arrival on the scene would be a raging thunderclap of fear. Now it's, hey, have you seen Grim? Yeah, I think he's wedged between a history textbook and a tuna fish sandwich. Pretty sure the guys down in the underworld accounting been laughing at me behind my back. Those guys are turbo nerds. I bet none of them even had a date since the 1800s. Hear that, you dateless turbo nerds? I'm on to you.
I want you to bring it to life and make it entertain Billy.
Okay. Stand back. Woo! Mama say, mama saw, mama goo saw. Mama say, mama saw, mama goo saw. Mama say, mama saw.
Get on with it.
Just trying to get me mojo flowing. All right. By the powers of the cold, cold afterlife, I command you, arise! Give it a moment. Sometimes it takes a few seconds to kick in.
Pathetic.
You won't mention this to anyone, will you?
Plan B. Do you remember your lines?
Oh, please, Mandy. I'm a professional. Why, just last week, I knocked them dead in Boise. Hey, hey, hey! Who's ready to laugh? And people think I'm scary. 1983 ended a really long time ago, ladies!
Ignore it. Just do the juggling.
I didn't really get time to practice.
Just do it. What was that?
Where do you think you're going? Listen! Stop being afraid of clowns! Stop it, you ninny! Stop it, okay? Stop being afraid of clowns! Ha! In your face, Mandy!
Look, Grim! The TV is trying to contact us! It's coming closer! It must want to whisper something!
Grim!
Oh yeah, it was me again, Mandy. I dropped your 4,000-pound TV on myself.
Grim, can I ask you something?
You're going to anyway.
Do you still like me?
Listen, Billy. When you kids won the bet over me, I promised to be both of your best friends forever. But no, I don't like you.
Sure you want to keep playing, Grim?
Heck yeah! Double or nothing!
All right.
Get away from me!
Grim, you've got to see this.
Oh, look at Billy. Running around buck naked. How embarrassing! Okay, Mandy, ante up. I'm determined to win my things back. Wow, this is gonna be fun!
Why, Grim? Why do the good die young?
Well, usually because I get confused. Yeah, hello? I'd like to purchase the Tree Whacker 2000. Yeah, I'll hold.
Hi, Grim!
Hey, it looks like you already met my fluffy cat.
That thing clawed me face off!
Dude, that means he likes you!
That thing is a mess! Your parents are turning everyone into custom culture creatures. Ain't that right, Daddy-o? Hey! You can't do that! All reaping teddy bears! How unexpected! Excuse me, Eris, I have work to do. Oh, one little, two little, three headless huggy bears, four little, five little, six headless huggy bears, seven little, eight little, nine headless huggy bears, and I still have a million to go. Seven little, eight little, nine headless huggy bears, and I still have a million to go. I haven't had this much fun since the French Revolution. We gotta do this more often.
Who knows what evil lurks in the hearts of men?
Oh, I do. I do. Okay, Thromnambular. We're both trapped in situations we don't like, so let's help each other out. I wish that I was free of Billy and Mandy forever, and that you were free from your prison of wishes and would never have to grant another wish.
I've heard your proposal. Let's broker a deal. I'll grant you your wish, and see how you feel. No!
Hey, Billy, have you seen Miss Scythe?
I just sold it to Erwin for a crummy smashed amusement park penny.
You what?
I just sold it for Erwin.
Do you realize what could happen if Miss Scythe gets into the wrong hands?
I sure do! I mean, no!
It could cause mass destruction and chaos, creating an imbalance in the universe and bringing about the end of time as we know it.
You make funny faces when you're angry.
Mine!
Get a room. You stopped Jeff from kicking the bucket. That's awfully nice of you.
Well, I don't care much for spiders, but I do love to see Billy wet his pants in sheer terror. What you cooking, baby? Me favorite. Oh, what did I ever do to deserve a wife as good as you? Oh, yeah, that's right. Gosh, I love snuggling in front of the fireplace. Baby, you remember our honeymoon at the Dead Sea? I haven't lived down that nickname yet. Have I, Billy? Billy? I mean, baby. Wait. This is not me beautiful house. This is not me beautiful wife.
Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was. Same as it ever was.
Mr. Hinty, I have come for you!
It's been 20 years, pal.
That's the nicest... Oh, no! It wasn't me, dagnabbit! See? It was the ding-dong duck! Look at me, buddy! I ain't got no guts! Nothing! How could I poop, huh? I'm a skeleton! Look at me, buddy! Look at it! Look at it! So, what are you in for?
I beat the snot out of a guy for farting!
Guard!
Just the sound of it makes me so angry!
Guard!
Angry!
Guard! This video is the biggest load of hoo-ha I've ever seen. Why do you insist we watch this stupid thing?
Am I the only one who understands the complexities of this ambitious cinematic masterpiece? This movie isn't stupid! You're stupid!
Oh, Billy, why you gotta be like that?
Grim, help.
Filthy bugs! They think they own the place!
What's going on?
I seem to have zipped my head onto a fly.
You do look a little flushed, Mandy. Oh, Harold, I'll take it from here.
Thanks, Grim, old buddy. I owe you one.
Can I get a courtesy flush here?
And now, watch me dive into this itty-bitty pool from atop the big old tree!
You better not, Billy. You might break your neck.
Go for it, Billy!
And now, perform a perfect swan divey!
Go ahead, you little twerp! Make my day! Billy, are you in there?
Pie.
That's Billy, all right. He's about to be baked in a pie by an evil old witch. Why don't we come back in about an hour and a half?
Oh! Now let's get Billy out of there.
Okay, join hands and jump in. I said join hands.
Grim!
Woohoo! We made it! It got a little dicey there, I don't mind saying, but...
Where the heck is Billy?
Well, now, I told you to hold hands before you jump, but would you listen? Ah, tending the garden can be quite relaxing.
Everybody run for your lives! The Grim Reaper is tending the garden again!
Grim, your crummy scythe is a piece of crud!
How dare you! My crummy scythe is not... I mean, Miss Scythe is not a piece of crud.
Is you?
Is not.
Is you?
Is not.
Is you?
All she needs is a good sharpening, and she'll be good as new.
Of course you're wasting your time sharpening that piece of crud!
Why, you little... Yeah, be quiet. One of these guys is going to win $1 million for milking a goat with his mouth. Hello?
Hello, Mr. Reaper.
Where are you?
That's not important. I know my purpose, Mr. Reaper. You are obviously obsolete.
I beg your...
Your work ethic is poor at best. I don't need you to help me reap. So I am leaving you to pursue my own career, starting with those rotten kids.
What is it, Grim?
Oh, nothing.
Wretched children. That stupid old Grim Reaper can't protect you now. I am fully automated. I lack compassion. And I will have your heads.
You keep away from those kids. If anyone is going to have their heads, it's going to be me.
No! This can't be!
Anybody need a lift?
It's about time.
Yeah, we were almost goners.
No worries. I wasn't about to let that upstart Scythe take my job away.
So, what happened to Scythe 2.0?
Let's just say I had her reassigned.
Ouch! This new razor is a piece of crud.
Hello.
Oh, great. You happy now? You went ahead and done made me goosh ectoplasm all over myself. That's just ridiculous. Only an extremely powerful dark witch can steal people's souls.
Exactly.
Oh, well then, okay.
Grim, can't you use your scythe to stop her?
Good idea, Mandy. Maybe I should have mentioned that the only possible way a dark witch can overpower my scythe is by turning it into a giant snake and using it to tie us up.
Whatever.
Darn! A 7-10 split.
I love moon bowling!
It is quite satisfying, man. Anything but that! This ain't fair! I hate the community! Hate it! Hate it!
Why are we at this smelly old place?
This is a retirement home. It's where we're supposed to perform our community service. Blah. Hanging out with old people. Like I don't get enough of that in my day job.
Hi, Graham.
Sup, Gloria?
Oh, here for Mr. Silverman?
No, that's next week. Hey, Myron. How'd the triple bypass go?
It went great.
We'll see.
Do you think I'm... pretty?
Well, I think you're pretty something.
Yeah, pretty mean!
I was thinking of entering a... beauty pageant.
Beauty pageant! Oh, and just so you know, we don't really believe you can win.
Yeah, we just got caught up in the moment. Wait a second, Grim. Why don't you use your powers to make Mandy bootyful?
Darn it, boy. I'm not a miracle worker. But I know someone who is. Trust me, Krabina made me who I am today. You should have seen me before. I looked like a total nerd.
My drab Mandy you knew before is dead.
Grim, she murdered Mandy!
It's a figure of speech, dummy. You ever get the feeling something really bad is about to happen?
What's gonna happen to us?
gonna mortal hold you tight and never let go.
I love you, Grim.
What about me, yo?
You'll be fine.
Girls, girls, get up! Mojo Jojo just snuck into a movie theater without paying!
We're on it, Professor. Okay, we keep flying, we never head back, we never talk about this again.
Yep.
Uh-huh. At least he's not trying to take people out with magic croquet balls.
Don't be foolish. If I wanted to get rid of you and the king of stupid over there, I'd use something bigger, like a truck.
Oh, what do you say, big boy? Want to help the little boy out? Maybe break some stuff?
Well, I think I should stick around, just to keep an eye on you. You slinky little weasel.
Oh, meow.
Now I think I'm gonna puke.
But who is that dour-looking chap at the end of the table?
Oh, that's just the Grim Reaper. That's my Aunt Pearl.
Aunt Pearl?
Aunt Pearl? Why, I know this.
Easy, Aunt Pearl. We wouldn't want to ruin our Billy's chance to get into Rollington Academy for the Gifted and keep him from being there instead of here.
Why, of course, child. We wouldn't want that at all.
You want to know what it's like to hunt a bloodthirsty werewolf through the Canadian Outback? You're lucky to come back -5% alive.
And that has to do with what?
I think he...
Zip it, Aunt Pearl.
Mm-hmm. You hear me knocking? Can I please come in?
Go away, Reaper!
Oh, come on! I only got to go to the bathroom once a year, and I gotta go super bad!
I'm not coming out till these crow's feet are off my face!
Crow's feet? Fine. I guess I could shave a few years off the top. Sweet sisters of the underworld! Someone open a window! Well, I don't know me own strength. And now for that bathroom. Sorry, fat man. You'll have to wait in line.
You almost done in there?
Not yet, Harold. Oh, mortals. They just don't understand how hard as reapers work to look beautiful. Eye of the tiger! Have any of you seen my scythe? Me lost it.
You lost your scythe?
Yeah, along with me self-respect. But when I find either one, those little kids in Kung Fu class are gonna see who the real master of the dojo is. Especially Amy Cooper. I bet you it's Amy Cooper. She's just jealous and always making fun of me. But tonight in Kung Fu class, I shall have my revenge.
You're in a child's Kung Fu class?
Silence, non-believer!
Hey, look! I can see Mandy's books, your scythe, and my Captain Fathead!
Miss Scythe's in there? Don't worry, Jody. I'm a-coming.
Would you like one chocolate-dipped pickle or two with your waffles?
Neither, you bubble-nosed baboon.
Morning, Billy. Morning, Grim. Isn't this a glorious day?
Oh, my gosh! Help me!
Are you mad, woman? It's raining cats and dogs and Harold's out there.
Oh, Grim. No need to get moody and start filling the air with I'm the Grim Reaper and I hate glorious days. Hoo-ah! Can't you have a pleasant morning for once? Na-na-na-na-na.
Lady, my name's the Grim Reaper, not the Happy Morning Sunshine Reaper. I've been watching Billy's My Troubled Pony DVD set. I can't get enough of it. It's got comedy and drama. So, it's a dramedy. But it's also got fun and art. So, it's a dramedy fart. Shh!
Tomorrow they're sending me to the glue factory.
My hair, Grim. That's an order.
There! Now beat it. I'm on the last show, and I have to know how the series ends.
My Troubled Pony was canceled after its first season. The series doesn't have an end because it was never made.
can't. I don't got no thumbs.
No! Money is no problem. I still have my birthday money. Used to be I'd charge 2 gold pieces to every chump who wanted to cross the River Styx. But I had to go spend it all on liposuction. That's it! Okay, we're gonna do this the old-fashioned way.
Mighty? Kiki?
99, but there were 100 schlubs. So that means... I hate Mondays.
Hold on, Timmy Guillermo!
I can't. I don't got no thumbs.
I made it myself! Hiya! Pleasure doing business with you!
Hey there, little lady. How you doing?
No! Go away! You're scary!
Yes, my rippling biceps can be intimidating.
I hate you, Grim. Yet, you're so powerful. Kiss me!
Always when I'm bathing. What are you doing? Stay away from that phone!
But Grim, I just wanted to see if that phone had caller ID on it!
Billy, that is the most dangerous phone in the universe! Arise from the murky depths and destroy this world!
Grim, your eyes are still on fire.
Help me, Billy! Help me! Quick, give me something to put my eyes out with! Give me something else! Quick!
Here, Grim, try this!
It burns! It burns!
Here, Grim, douse it with this!
They didn't! They did! No!
All right, what's all the screaming about?
Mandy! Girl, you'll never believe what happened! Billy and his ugly friend, they made a phone call during the week, and I only have a limited amount of weekday minutes. That's so evil, man! Oh, I don't know. They probably got sucked through the phone into another dimension beyond space and time and yada, yada, yada. And we're all doomed if they awaken the great Cthulhu, because he'll probably destroy the universe. Let's go watch television.
Why didn't their shoes go, too?
Shoes can't fit through the phone, silly. They're way too big.
We better go in after them.
Do we have to? I mean, the world is already doomed. Why can't we watch TV instead?
Because The Grim Adventures of Mandy doesn't sound as good as Billy and Mandy.
Well, I guess you're right. Say it, don't spray it, all right, buddy.
It's no use, Grim. I can't understand a word this guy on the phone is saying.
He said if we're talking about the new interns, we can find them in the cafeteria.
You understood what he was saying?
Not really, but I'm pretty good at reading subtitles backwards. Well, let's face reality, Mandy. We'll never find them. We can look and look and look and look and look, but it's pointless, all right? Billy is nowhere to be found, so we might as well give up and call it a day. Oh, hey, Billy. 'Cause you're making me miss my favorite show.
Yeah, I love that show.
Save the human race? Bah! What do I care about the human race? I just want to watch soap operas.
I love you, Juanita.
Never saw that coming. We're all doomed. I'm coming. Doomed. Doomed. All doomed. Mandy. Billy's out in the water, but he's out pretty far.
Grim, don't move! I will swim back to you!
Stupid stomach cramp!
I shouldn't have gone swimming after I just ate!
Served you right, man!
What's wrong with Billy? Oh, I hope it's a barracuda attack. Or a whale attack. That works too.
I hate retro cartoons!
She said it! Great! There goes my whole design epic. Oh, what now? What's this? Why, it's the skeleton dance! I haven't done this for like 300 years! All right, boys, if we do this, we do it my way. Now, it's step, left, kick, right! Amateurs. Rule number one, selection is the key to any successful reaping. Got that? Now, let's see who we've got to pick from. Nope, no, too healthy, too smart, fat no, too suave. Wait, who's this now? There's something strangely familiar about this one. I can't quite put my finger on it, but she reminds me of somebody. Yes, I think I found our first victim. What do you think, Billy?
Oh, she's perfect.
All right, Billy. Get ready to witness some serious reaping. Billy, Twitter painted. Nearly everyone gets Twitter painted in the spring, man. You've been smitten by a member of the opposite sex. Girls at your age start to develop their taste for human flesh. So your life is pretty much over.
Greg Grim, you're up.
No, you'll laugh at me.
Have you ever seen me laugh?
Well, no. But maybe this will be the first time ever. I remember my first time. It was horrible. Well, at least she didn't laugh. Everyone gets Twitter-pated in the spring, man. For example, you'll be walking along, minding your own business. You're looking neither to the left nor to the right. And all of a sudden, you run smack into a pretty face. You begin to get weak in the knees. Your head's in a whirl. And before you know it, you're walking on air. You're knocked for a loop, and you completely lose your head. And that ain't all. It can happen to anybody. It could happen to you, and you, and you, and... not you.
Billy, the Earth's core is calculated to be at least 1,000 degrees Celsius. You'd boil like a lobster. I'm pretty sure we were just having the same fantasy.
Oh my gosh! It can't be! An actual caveman?
Giant monsters at?
Well, most of them are eating healthier, so they ain't so giant no more. But I know that the mighty Kragera is drawn by the need to rescue children in peril.
We got to help him, Grim!
Make me into a giant monster so I can help!
Normally, I'd object to this kind of misuse of my powers. But since you'll most likely be destroyed, I'm game! Okay, what am I doing again?
That. Get rid of it.
When did I become a lawn service?
There's a glass of fresh lemonade in it for you.
Ooh! Stop, drop, and roll! I think I hear Mandy calling me. Put some tussin on, you'll be fine. Coming, Mandy!